Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome to episode 3 of Five Nights at Freddy's Security Breach. In the last episode, we got attacked by Crazy Bunny Lady, and we did the stupidest quest known to man. So, in this episode, first thing we're gonna do... Save, G. Yes. I'm not having fun yet. That's all she says. We got freaking Doggo over there. Where's Roxy Raceway? Distraction is closed. Why is this door open? Thanks for being very obvious, dude. I would have never found that if I didn't walk into the area of it opening. Jeez. Box. What's in the box? It's a balloon. My favorite. Yo, boxes. That's where I need to go. But I want to collect more things. Go, go, go. Go, go, go! Use the stack of boxes to find Roxy's Raceway. Oh, I just did that. No! Freddy!
Are you okay?
Freddy! Freddy! Freddy!
I'm so worried. I waited and waited for you.
Thank you, Freddy.
I missed the hourly recharge, and have been trying to get down to parts and service.
I'm so sorry.
I think something is wrong.
Is there anything I can do?
Help me get to parts and service.
Of course I will.
Yes.
How do we
get
there?
Daddy Fredster.
It is down under the main stage. Normally the stage lift takes me down there after every concert. That is really the only way I know how. Use that door behind me. It will take you to the rehearsal room on the other side of the building.
That door?
Look for a backstage pass, then find a way to turn on the lift. Good luck, superstar. Entering rest mode.
No. Freddy!
Okay. I'll do my best.
Freddy. Freddy. Save. See, Freddy's helpful, but when saves are available, never miss a chance to save, guys. Recharge my flashlight. You know it. Door.
Are you lost? Are you lost?
Am I lost twice? I don't know what I'm more concerned of is that that came from two different locations. It's like, are you lost? Are you lost? Aw, oh, gee, I'm chilling.
Nobody will miss.
Yo! That's not cool, dude. Bro, stop! El Chip Pinata.
No, please, let me leave!
Yes. Go. Oh no! He's on his way! Where am I? Oh, I'm in there. Where am I? Where do I go? Go! I went the wrong way. Would you mind if I just follow behind you, friend? Box. Oh. Glamrock Chica figurine. Hey, yo. Oh, I thought I got stuck. Get on the dumpster. No games ever let you get on the dumpster. It's so stupid.
Freddy said I can find a backstage pass around here somewhere.
Yo, is that a manual Roomba? I guess you could just call a manual Roomba a vacuum. Right?
Got it! Now I should be able to find the lift controls.
Backstage pass. It's 2:30 o'clock. I think that's actually where I need to go. Let me just charge up my flashlight again. There we go. He just stopped screaming. Ooh, security badge.
There's something else in here. What's this? It looks old.
Gregory? What did you do? Something happened. I can communicate again. I think you fixed my signal.
Fredster!
I can see you on the monitor. I didn't think you could stand up.
Consider it a second wind.
Freddy, I see Roxy and Monty on the cameras. They're both coming to the office.
Do not let them in. The security doors are equipped with electrical deterrents. If you see them banging on the doors, hit the appropriate button. The shock should stun them.
Okay, but how do I get out of here?
Do you see the large vent in the floor? You are
you
probably
need to vent,
standing
Gregory.
Right on top of it. If I can reach the room under you, I should be able to force it open and let you out. All the doors appear to be on lockdown. Look for me on the monitors. If you see me waving, push the button in front of the corresponding monitor to open the door.
There you are. See you soon.
Hurry, Gregory! I cannot stop her! Over here.
Bro, you walked through the wall. You're here.
You can't hide forever.
Drop down!
Freddy, you saved me! I'm so sorry. I couldn't
Thank
find
you,
any
Freddy.
Lift controls. All I found was this disc. Thing.
Follow me to the atrium. That is a program disc for the stage show.
Weren't you if like dying a minute ago?
Booth, you should be able to run a showtime program, which will activate the lift.
Need to save right now. Freddy, yo. I feel like I have more stamina now. I got a lot more. Ooh. Freddy! Let's go, Freddy! Come on now, put your back into it. Let's go, Freddy!
Gregory, my systems are failing. Go to the sound booth on the third floor balcony. Run the performance program on that disc, then meet me back on the stage.
Yes, sir! Hurry.
You do not have much time. It is almost the end of the hour, or I will wait here.
Yes, sir! Yes, sir, Freddy, sir!
That should do it. I hope Freddy's okay.
Whoa.
We should get back to the
That's
stage
actually really
right
cool.
away.
I hear Vanny. Robo stupid. Where is she? Take a break for it. Freddy! Oh my gosh! Freddy!
Great job, Superstar.
Ah! Freddy! Great job, Superstar, as I'm getting, like, my head chomped off. Great job, Superstar. As I'm getting my brains ripped out. Great job, Superstar. Now you're dead. How far back is... Oh my gosh. I'll see you guys in a minute.
Great job, Superstar. Just push that button and the lift will take us down to parts and service.
That is so...
Oh no! What time is it?
Bro.
That moon thing's gonna get me! There, on the wall!
Quickly, get to the recharge station! Follow me.
Are you a bit shaky? You good, homie G?
It's past your bedtime.
You gonna show me? Freddy! Where is it? Freddy, you're useless. Follow me. Thank you, Freddy, for being so helpful. No! He's dead! Anything? How do I progress?
Hi, please take this map.
Screw you! Where did you come from? That actually scared me.
Thank you. Please enjoy.
I hate that thing!
I do too! Yo. That is terrifying. Wait, no. No, 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 no. Yep. My greatest fear.
It's a map of the utility tunnels.
Messages.
Looks like there's a security office nearby. If I can find another security badge, I can get into parts and service.
If I don't die, security report. Well, somehow, someone broke into the Rockstar Row display case and stole the wind-up Music Man prototypes. The case was smashed and there's glass on the floor, but there's no sign of break-in. Nothing else seems to be missing. I have absolutely no idea how they got into the building, and... there's nothing on the footage. Now what should I do? Should I call the police to report a break-in? Vanessa.
Not again!
I hear the midget man. Yep! Yep! Leave me alone, midget man. Bye-bye! Can I get back in the vent now? Aww. I can't. Nope, I feel like that's a jump scare. Let's go then. Ooh, safe space. Love myself a good old-fashioned save. And a good old-fashioned recharge station. I think you might. Well, there's that way around you wanted. Moondrop. Sleep time candy. Is that the candy or the guy? So the recharge station in here. Don't mind if I do. Yes. Giving children things is both is good. That was clearly a door, Gregory. I heard guys. Yeah. Let me just scoot around, yeah. It's just. Yeah, this isn't working out, man. Anyway, dude. Go away, go away, go away.
So this is what you look like inside? Creepy. I like you better with your shell on.
Yes, giving them is good. Do that. So many of them, dude. Those are all on back there. Giving children first aid? Not good.
It's the security office. Should be one of those badge head things in here. Open parts and service now. Oh, come on!
Run. Y'all could just not. That would be rather delightful. Chill out. Oh! I'm stuck. Where you going, boy? It's... It's the homie G-Man! I'm good. Bye-bye, homie G-Man. Homie G-Man, come back! Oh, homie G-Man's gone. Anyway...
I found him earlier and locked him up and lost him found.
That is great news. He can be returned to his parents.
He can't. Turns out, there's no record of him.
How unfortunate. If you reattach my head, I will go look for him now.
His name is Gregory. You know how I know that? His Fazwatch kept repeating it in your voice. Gregory, are you there? Gregory?
Vanessa, all the Fazwatches sound like me. It is the default voice option.
If you're part of this, you're scrap. Monty will run the shows until parts and service can slap your...
Why Monty? Out of all of the animatronics...
I gotta find that kid.
Out of all of the animatronics, you choose the most unstable one and the one that's most likely to chomp a kid's brain off. I know, because he's chomped mine. Open the door!
Gregory, I am so glad you are here and alive.
Freddy!
Use the console to let me out.
Welcome to Parts and Service.
Power up.
Please select your desired procedure. Please enter the protective cylinder to continue.
Alright, someone's on a battery.
What'd they do to you?
Routine maintenance. I'm functioning much more better now. Grammar function error. Perhaps I am still not at peak performance. Could you,
You don't look at peak performance.
Reattach my head.
Freddy, you won't, like, kill me, right?
To reconnect Freddy's head, repeat the correct sequence by pressing the flashing connectors. Good job. Now, use the testing console to run diagnostics and complete the procedure.
Gotcha.
Freddy is all patched up and ready for the big show. You may now exit the protective cylinder.
There's so much tech stuff in here. Is there anything I can use to stop the other bots?
How did you get there?
Bright lights in the eyes cause us to briefly malfunction. I suppose a phaser blaster or a phaz cam could work.
Where do I get one?
Well, you can win a phaser blaster in phaser blast. Faz cams are often confiscated in Montegolf, but you will need a party pass to open one of those attractions. Chica normally gives them out for birthdays. Check her green room in Rockstar Row. You may find one there. Use the service elevators at the back of the room. They go up to Rockstar Row. It looks like they are all out of order except for Roxy's.
Service elevators. I need to get recharged my flashlight. That's what I need to do. Excuse me, Mr. Mapbot. I'm also gonna save. How long have I been recording for? Yeah. Guys, that'll be it for part three. And the next episode, we're gonna go to... I kinda wanna do Phaser Blast. So... Like, that just sounds funner than a camera. So, yeah. We're probably gonna do that. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.